I'm perfectly straight, Father. But I think my jealous sister has been plotting against me.
We came for this drama?
What? Guys, I mean, it's clearly...
Fallon pretended to be Mom yesterday. You look just like her, by the way, but I could tell that it wasn't my mother's fragrant scent. Just so I would write a prescription. And then she and Romeo Van Romeo over here picked up the pills, have been dosing me, but they're not pain meds, they're salt pills.
This is true. Don't lie to me.
Well, I mean, it's mostly, yeah, it's all true.
You've done a lot of low things, Fallon. But this, on this day, is egregiously low.
Yeah, and all to drive a wedge between you, me, and Mom, it breaks my heart. And I pity this juvenile insecurity.
Okay, well, you can save your pity, psycho boy. I mean, your mommy issues are so disturbing. Even Norman Bates would be creeped out.
Don't you talk about me and Mother, Fallon. Our connection is beautiful and sacred and forever.
Okay, well, then I must be missing something, because the last time I checked, your mommy dearest had to flee the country just to get away from you.
That's a lie.
She had to get away from her crazy son who made her change her face.
Stop.
Her crazy-ass deranged son.
Shut your mouth!
Hey! Don't touch me. No! 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 No!
That is unacceptable.
But she pushed me first.
Zero butts. You're fired.